morning, everyone. How are you? So, we are meeting after a couple of days. It's been a very long time that we met. And today, we are again here with our class. So, we are starting with a new short session of our conversation session. And here, I'm introducing a situation before you. Two friends met in the market. Dusre area. मार्केट में मिली एंड दे स्टार्टेड देयर कन्वर्सेशन. मैं ये इसलिए कर रही हूँ सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू टॉक विद योर फ्रेंड्स व्हेन यू मीट समवन आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. हाउ विल यू इंटरैक्ट विद हिम और हर एंड हाउ विल यू आस्क एवरीथिंग. सो आई हैव रिटन सर्टेन क्वेश्चंस एंड सर्टेन स्टेटमेंट्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस. वी प्रैक्टिस दिस. आई रीड वंस. I'll communicate, I'll be both A and B. I'll play that role and I want you to listen carefully and attentively. After me, you'll have to repeat at your home. So, let's start with the conversation portion. Hey, hey, good morning, how are you? A, do dost milti hai to bolte hey, good morning, how are you? To dusri, good morning, I'm fine, thank you. How are you? It's been long since we met. It's been long since we met. ये sentence कह रहा है कि इतना समय हो गया हमें मिले हुए. So, आपको ये ऊपर का क्वेश्चन समझ में आया होगा. It's been long since we met means हमें मिले हुए बहुत समय हो गया. B, अभी A क्या करेगा? Yeah, I was busy with my job. I was busy with my job. And where have you been? Where have you been these days? Kitton kaha thi itne din? What were you busy with? Kitton kis cheez ke saath busy thi? What were you busy with? B ka answer hai, I was here in the town. Question do the, where have you been these days? And what were you busy with? I was here in the town. Ki ye answer kiska hai? Where have you been these days? तो कि मैं शहर में ही थी. I was busy. What were you busy with? I was busy with my studies. एक अपने जॉब के साथ busy थी. And the second one was busy with the studies. And so how is everyone at home? कि घर पे सब कैसे हैं? हम पूछते हैं ना जब लोगों से मिलते हैं, अरे और सब बाकी ठीक है, घर पे कैसे हैं? तो इंग्लिश में कैसे पूछेंगे? सो हाउ इज एवरीवन एट होम? आंसर ऑल आर वेरी वेल. क्या आंसर है? ऑल आर वेरी वेल. एंड एट योर होम इज एवरीथिंग फाइन? इज एवरीथिंग फाइन. और हाँ, घर पे एट योर फैमिली इज एवरीथिंग फाइन? सब ठीक है? बी ए आंसर क्या देगी? या एवरीथिंग इज फाइन. या एवरीथिंग इज फाइन. ये कुछ स्टेटमेंट्स हैं. अब मैं आगे और आपको इस कन्वर्सेशन को बढ़ाते हैं हम. नाउ द सेकंड सेगमेंट, वेयर आर यू वर्किंग? सो बी पूछ रही है. जब ए ने ये कहा था कि आई वाज बिजी विद माय जॉब, देन व्हाट बी विल आस्क? वेयर आर यू वर्किंग? कहां जॉब करती हो? ए, आई एम वर्किंग विद एन एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशन. दैट आई एम वर्किंग विद एन एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशन. What are you studying? कितना किस चीज की study कर रही हो? उसने कहा ना, I was busy with my studies. What are you studying? कितना क्या पढ़ रही हो? B, I am doing my post graduation. It's final year this year. कि I am doing my post graduation and it's final year this year. कि मैं post graduation कर रही हूँ और इस साल मेरा final year है. Which subject? Yeah, post graduation. Which subject? B, it's history. A, yeah, that's a main subject with the competition. That's a main subject to prepare for competitive exams. कि जो competitive exams की तैयारी कर रहे हैं उनके लिए ये main subject है. तो ये conversation के कुछ हिस्से हैं. Now we conclude with the conversation part. And I take concluding statements. Up. So guys, these are the final concluding. are required to speak while we are departing someone after a conversation or after a meeting. So A, what A means is, it's nice to see you, nice meeting you. We meet, that's me, that's with me also. A, be in touch, bye. So we can take it definitely, sure, bye. So this is the concluding part of our today's conversation in today's class. Okay guys, be at home, be safe and always be with me. Please like my video and share with your friends. Thank you.